Welcome to Space to Ground. I am Catherine Clayton. The launch and capture of SpaceX's 18th cargo resupply mission will bring more science, research, and a new gateway to the International Space Station. SpaceX 18 launched from Cape Canaveral on Thursday. Astronauts Christina Cook and Nick Haig are set to operate the robotic arm to capture the Dragon this weekend. Dragon is holding more than 5,000 pounds of cargo inside, including supplies, critical spares, hardware to support rodent research, as well as dozens of biology, physics, and materials science investigations. Dragon is set to remain at the station for about a month before re-entering the Earth's atmosphere and splashing down in the Pacific Ocean with 3,300 pounds of return cargo. One of the primary payloads on the SpaceX 18 is the International Docking Adapter 3, or IDA-3. IDA-3 represents a gateway to the future for exploration. Allowing America's first new human-rated spacecraft since the shuttle, it will be the eighth port for a visiting vehicle and will allow two commercial crew vehicles to dock to the station at the same time. IDA-3 is more sophisticated than previous docking systems and uses lasers and sensors to connect the station to spacecrafts, creating an automatic alignment and connection, almost like a car that can park itself. The new docking port will be installed through a mix of ground control robotic operations and a spacewalk currently scheduled for next month. The dozens of investigations soon to be delivered to the space station provide opportunities for other government agencies, private industry, and academic and research institutions to conduct microgravity research. Highlights include the BioRock investigation, which will examine the interaction between microbes and rocks in microgravity, as well as physical and genetic changes in the microbes. This information could eventually help explorers on the Moon or Mars. The biofabrication facility will provide a platform to print biological tissues. This could be an important step to 3D printing usable human organs. Goodyear Tire will investigate silica rolls in space to gain a better understanding of its structures and properties to improve tire manufacturing and performance. All of the investigations on SpaceX 18 represent significant discoveries to further NASA's goal of Moon and Mars exploration. Be sure to tune into NASA TV for updates and coverage of what's happening on the space station, and send us your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.